Washington, and America's newly appointed Secretary of State, Mr. Dean Acheson, speaks of the heavy task he takes over from Mr. Marshall.
To the task before me, I can only bring complete loyalty and devotion to the country, to the President, and to the execution of his policies.